mistakes in that play. The runner at third has got to stay in the rundown so that that runner at second can get to third, and neither one did their job.
Well, it's cue ball on a changeup right off the end of the bat. Sherry comes to the plate. Cameron Rupp does a great job. Culligan tries to stay in a rundown but does not. The runner from second base did not break early. You get two unassisted, two outs on one play, and Cameron Rupp excited about it. And all of a sudden, the Longhorns out of a huge jam.